football. What do you think? I'm just sort of getting on with it, hoping that I'm doing everything. I almost thought I clipped one of those cars that did the change.
Yeah.
Do you think he's cleared 75 seconds, his own world record?
Oh,
yeah!
Thank you so much, everybody here at Farnborough.
Your time to beat today was 1 minute 15.72 seconds. I can now confirm that you completed the 5 stunts in a total time of 1 minute 0 seconds. Therefore, a new Guinness World Records title! Congratulations, Paul!